the 15th time that we have the DRC Summer School. And the very beginning of it was to bring together the people from the region, young researchers, to create this network of young scholars from the region to discuss burning issues of the Danube region.
We have a great variety of universities beginning from Germany to Moldova, and I think this variety and this diversity of approaches can be a good basis and a good example for how to dealing with the problems.
I think we are not in an ordinary time of history. We are in a very, very crucial moment. We should think Europe as a republic, because that is what is the essence of political unity.
I think that through this summer school, through the workshops and through the scenarios we're going to put together, these students can create those friendships and networks through which they can see the world in a different perspective, through a lens where we can see that we are all equal, and it's absolutely amazing to work and live together.
I think that DRC Summer School is a great opportunity that we can publish our research results, because I believe that nowadays there are not so many opportunities for young scientists where they can publish their research results. So I found it really, really good.
I'm convinced that summer schools in general have a big chance, because they give the opportunity to make crossovers, to work in a crossover situation from one science field to the other one. And especially in political science, this is a very, very important task.
There are different people from different parts of the world with different backgrounds and perspectives. So the results and the publications that will be produced should be something new, something fresh.
I'm interested in developing future scenarios and hearing about all the opinions and all the different topics that my colleagues have on this. And it's very different from what I've done before.
For me, it's a pleasure to be here and to share experiences with people from different countries, and also the speeches and the people that is coming to impart lessons are very good, and they have a very good level, so I love it.